Hello everyone, welcome to Tenorshare channel. If you want to give away or sell your iPhone 8, but you can't erase the data in the iPhone because you forgot the password, and it also shows that iPhone unavailable in some older iOS systems, it is displayed as iPhone is disabled. These two situations are the same. It must be very frustrating. Don't worry, follow my steps. I will show you three ways to restore your iPhone 8 instantly without a password. Method 1, factory reset using iCloud. First, we can use iCloud to restore to factory settings. It is suitable for users who have forgotten their passwords, but have turned on the Find My iPhone feature on their iPhone. First, open the iCloud official website in a browser and enter your Apple ID and password. Click Find My iPhone and select the device you want to restore to factory settings in the device list. Click Erase This Device, and your iPhone will automatically restore to factory settings. If you forgot your Apple ID, please continue watching. Method 2, factory reset using iTunes. If your iPhone does not have the Find My feature turned on, or you have forgotten your Apple ID, you can try to restore to factory settings using iTunes. First, plug your iPhone 8 into your computer and enter recovery mode. For iPhone 8 and above, just press and release the volume up button, press and release the volume down button, and then hold down the power button until you see the Connect to iTunes or computer logo on the screen. Then open iTunes. iTunes will pop up a prompt, select Restore, and then download the corresponding firmware according to the software prompts to operate, and you can restore to factory settings. Method 3, factory reset using Tenorshare 4U key. If the first two methods don't work for you, or you think the operation is too troublesome, then try the third method, 4U key. 4U key can restore iPhone to factory settings without Apple ID and lock screen password. It is simple to operate, supports multiple scenarios, and has strong compatibility. First, connect your iPhone and put it in recovery mode. Press and release the volume up button, press and release the volume down button, and then press and hold the power button until you see the Connect to iTunes or computer logo appear on the screen. Open 4U key. Click the blue start button. Follow the software prompts to download the firmware to restore your iPhone to factory settings. Wait patiently for a while. After the firmware download is complete, click Start to remove. The software will start to restore your iPhone to factory settings. Just wait patiently. If you want to keep the data in your phone, I suggest you back up your data in advance to prevent data loss. I believe that seeing this, you have learned how to reset your iPhone without a password. Next, you just need to reset your iPhone settings and it will work normally. If you think this video is helpful to you, please like and subscribe to support us. I will be very grateful. If you have other questions, please leave a message in the comment area. See you next time.